This is so hard and frustrating. I wish that there was more of an exciting and interesting way to learn this stuff.
Well, I can help you with that. I got a 32 out of 45 on my math test.
That doesn't sound a lot impressive.
Well, you know, revisions.
And now this math can't kill me, can only make me smarter. I need you to teach me right now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I want to be right now, cause I can't get much longer. Man, I'm waiting all night now, that's how long I've been stuck at home.
Let's start with the basics. A sequence is a bunch of terms in a list. To find the next term, you gotta find the difference between two or five.
Got it!
There are three types of sequences: arithmetic, geometric, and neither. Arithmetic is with addition and subtraction. Let's get that difference action. Step one, you take the second term. With that, you minus the first term. The answer you get with that is the difference that's added or subtracted. Yeah, that's what we call the difference. And the way we show that is lately.
That's the term we'll use in the formula later. Geometric's the same way, except you divide, and the D is now shown as R.
Now this math can't kill me, can only make me smarter. I need you to teach me right now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I want to be right now, cause I can't get much longer. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been stuck on phone.
There are two more terms that you gotta know before that arithmetic or geometric sequence formula show. At last, A n is the last term. Oh, I mean, it is the last term. The last number in a series. That's the last bit of sequences you gotta know. You get my meaning. These formulas need no quarantining. Here they are, you win. Take the turns you know and plug them in. Solve and find the unknown. That's the answer, behold.
Because they're all.
And now this math can't kill me, can only make me smarter. I need you to teach me right now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I want to be right now, cause I can't get much longer. Man, I've been waiting on that now, that's how long I've been stuck on this problem.
I need to teach you right now.
is the sum of all the terms in the sequence. The sum is shown in the series, formulas, as SF. The arithmetic series formula looks like this. The geometric series looks like this. But if it's neither, you gotta add up both the terms to get the sum. Finally, the infinite geometric series. If figures are forever, if R is less than 1, use this formula. But if R is greater than 1, there is no sum.